All right, Delano, nice play on words there. Now on Bounce, a local group wants your support to raise money for domestic violence awareness over pizza. Henry Dillard, also known as Buff, is here to talk about the Bone Jazz Domestic Violence Awareness Event. Welcome to the show.
Thank you. Good. Thanks for having me.
I'm glad you came out on a Friday. First, talk about why this cause is special to you.
Actually, growing up, Regina, I had experienced it personally from a family relative. I've never been able to shake it. About a month ago, I had a serious dream that woke me up early one morning, called my auntie and told her about it. And I was like, we have to move on this. Move on it quickly. So it's therapeutic for me as well as for others that have gone through this type of situation.
Talk about what the plans are for the benefit tomorrow.
What we're going to do is we're going to do a small jazz set, very intimate. CM Promotions and Productions, a friend of mine that's a producer, he's going to provide the music. I'll be playing live.
Okay.
We're going to do one set. We're going to be at Hawthorne's, New York Style Pizza, and Harrisburg. And I don't know. We just want everybody to come together. We're going to speak a little bit about it and make everybody aware. Another thing is it's rare that you see men
express
and talk about this. So I'm taking a giant leap, which is not bothering me. But I just want people to know, you know, it is serious. It is very serious.
And I think it's great to see men out front, you know, talking about this issue that just affects so many in our community. So donations are going to be used to help the Cabarrus Victims Assistance Network.
Yes, going to C-Band, and they have also been in touch and in tune and very thankful, very grateful. There's a lot of women that go through this type of situation that have to leave very early in the morning with their children, over in the midnight hours, whatever, and they don't have room to take anything. So that's another reason we're asking that everyone bring toiletries. If you can donate, contact us and we'll make sure we get those for
the folks who would be in need. Before we put up the information, talk about Bone Jazz Entertainment.
Bone Jazz Entertainment was originated about 20 years ago, and it started out as a brand, and then it became a style of music. I'm a solo artist here in the area. We just take Bone Jazz to the fullest, and it means so much to us. And we try to make a difference in the community as we go forward to be a blessing to others.
This might sound like a silly question, but what is Bone Jazz? What is that style of jazz?
You know, to be quite honest with you, it was something that was given to me via the heavens at an early age.
Okay.
I've always been a trombonist. I started out playing trombone and drums at 5 years old and went on to the bass guitar, but always ventured back to the trombone and wanted to do something different with it.
Okay.
Come from a large family on my dad's side, all of them musicians, Grammy Award winners, and, you know, Emmys, whatever, all kind of awards. And I wanted to do something different than what they were doing, but I wanted to do it with my instrument. And at the time, I didn't see a lot of trombones that were out front of a band. So we originated a unique blend, which turned into Bone Jazz Entertainment. And it became a brand. It's on t-shirts, it's on everything.
Okay, let's put up the information about the inaugural Bone Jazz Domestic Violence Awareness Event tomorrow at Hawthorne's New York Pizza Restaurant. That is on Main Street in Harrisburg. You see the address there. The event going to be from 5 to 7 p.m. Not to worry if you're scrambling for a pen, folks. We've got you covered. Head to WBTV.com. Look in the Web Extra section under the homepage, I should say. This pizza looks amazing, and the aroma. I'm trying to focus here. Henry Dillard, thank you so much for coming out tonight
thank
and talking about
me.
This great benefit. A full disclosure, Henry reached out to me on Twitter, and so I said, I think this is great what you're doing. Let's try to get you on this show. And so thank you for coming out, Henry.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Great meeting you.
Same.
Delano.